Okay, now what we're going to do is we're going to take our steel wool and our black and brass, and we're just going to take off as much of the blackening as we'd like. You don't have to take a lot. You can take all of it if you want. Well, as much as you can. You're going to do this to all four of your brass feet, and when we're done doing that, we're going to adhere them with our E6000 glue to our wood plaque.